usual. So for today's video, i-share ko sa inyo yung experience ko with using Feathers and JD's Rejuvenating Kit as well as their S10 soap for the past month and a half. And I am really, really excited to share everything to you guys kasi I know that you guys might be interested on how I cleared my skin kasi the past months, I have been struggling with acne. But you know, there's still some pimple marks here and there kasi nga, diba, I went from breaking out to this and sobrang ravening progress. And I feel like as long as I continue and keep up with my skincare and using the Rejuvenating Kit, my skin will be super clear and it doesn't have any more acne marks. So, if you guys are interested, just keep on watching. So, for the first part ng video na to, i-share ko sa inyo guys kung paano ko ginagamit yung Rejuvenating Kit for the past few days. Actually, film ko tong video clips na to the first week I've been using the Rejuvenating Kit kasi I really want to make sure na I document the first few days na ginagamit ko siya and see the difference with my skin. Kasi you guys are going to see na my skin then was really, really bad, as in I was breaking out and sobrang dark ng skin ko to the point na hindi na siya glowing. Like, I really feel so insecure about my skin, so thank you. the first thing that I've noticed is even though ginagamit ko yung rejuvenating kit daily, hindi nagpipil yung skin ko, hindi man lang siya nagahabde, or hindi nagiinit yung skin ko even though nasa labas ako at medyo nakatapat yung face ko sa sun, hindi nagahabde yung skin ko. So that's a plus for me kasi I don't know if you guys have already watched the unboxing video that I did with Feathers and GD. And sinabi ko doon na nag-rejuvenating kit ako before, but all those rejuvenating kits that I've used, it really caused my skin to peel and sobrang habde to the point na kahit i-touch mo lang yung skin mo, mamumula na siya, and then I can't wear concealer or foundation kasi makikita mo talaga yung peeling sa skin ko. But this one, it doesn't do that. Right now, I only have blush and a little bit of lipstick. So you guys are probably seeing the difference. Although here, I have two pimples because my time of the month is coming soon. So ayan, nagpapakita na yung signs. But nonetheless, everything like here, usually dito, di ba? Yung sa videos na napakita ko yung before, di ba? Sobrang grabe yung pimples ko dito, then here. And usually, yun lang talaga yung skin problem ko. Yung pimples and also acne marks. Kasi di ba, after ka mag-breakout, magkakaroon ka ng darkness. You know, throughout my constant use of the rejuvenating kit, I can really, really see the difference in how it lightens my acne marks as well as the whole entire face. And the next thing that I really, really liked about this kit is yung sunscreen niya. First and foremost, hindi siya nagbibigay ng white cast. And yung past rejuvenating kits na merong sunblock na ginagamit ko, sobrang nagiging maputi yung skin ko or yung face ko after using the sunblock to the point na iba na yung kulay ng leeg ko sa face ko. And that's just really annoying. But thankfully, itong sunblock dito sa kit na to, meron siyang tint. And I feel like it blends well with my skin kasi I'm using it right now and hindi super halata yung sunblock niya, and it's just really, really amazing kasi you're already protecting your face plus it gives you a nice tint. The next thing that I will be reviewing is their S10 Whipped Snail Soap. So first and foremost, wala akong clip of me using the whipped snail soap kasi I'm not really comfortable in filming myself like bathing or taking a shower, so I apologize for that. But I'll be sharing my thoughts to you guys. So the first thing that I've noticed is the fact na sobrang bango niya to the point na you just want to lather your skin with it like all day, like you don't even want to rinse it out, but you know, you have to. Putting aside, yun nga, sobrang bango ng soap na to. And I really, really like it kasi it lathers on super bilis. Kahit onting rub lang, sobrang grabe ng lather niya. And binababad ko kasi yung soap na to sa skin ko depending on how busy I am. Usually for like 3 to 5 minutes, I've been soaking my skin with it and just making sure na na-cover yung buong katawan ko kasi I know that this has like whitening, lightening effect. Plus, it is very moisturizing. And then the next best thing that I've noticed with this soap is that it is handmade and na-retain yung glycerin niya. And the glycerin is the main factor as to why this soap is very moisturizing. And even though paminsan nakakalimutan ko na mag-lotion, hindi nag-feel dry or like flaky yung skin ko. And if you know me, I am so OC whenever I forget to put lotion throughout the day, and then kapag ginanong ko, magkakaroon ng like ng mark or parang sobrang halata na dry yung skin mo. And even though may parang one instance ata na nakalimutan kong maglagay ng lotion after taking a shower and nasa labas kami noon, I didn't feel na sobrang dry or flaky yung skin ko, and I feel so moisturized even though nakalimutan ko mag-lotion. So that's really a plus for me. And then lastly, you can also use the S10 soap for your face kasi it helps clear out your acne marks and also clear your skin and gives you that glowy skin effect. And if medyo tight kayo sa budget, I feel like just purchasing the S10 snail soap for your face and for your body would be perfect na. Alright guys, so that's everything I have to say regarding my review for the products that Feathers and GD sent to me. Specifically, yung rejuvenating kit nila plus yung S10 soap nila. So hopefully, as long as I continue using their products and keeping up with my routine, I will be very, very happy with my skin in the future. So, thank you so much Feathers and GD for gifting me these products, and I'm really, really happy with all of them. Like, so far, you experience ko, it's just so supreme, and I'm just really, really happy with everything. So yeah, if you guys are interested on checking out Feathers and GD and all the other products that they may have, I will be linking their Shopee page down below as well as their Instagram account. And yeah, thank you guys so much for watching. Don't forget to leave a like, subscribe, and when life gives you lemons, don't forget to make lemonade, and don't forget that God is the sugar. I'll see you guys later. Bye!